Hey, my friends, thank you for joining. There's a wonderful insight. They say that you know that your God is man-made when he hates the same people you do. There's a lot of discussion recently in society about interpersonal, interracial tension and the need for greater respect and love between people. In this week's Torah portion, we read the iconic verse that you shall love your fellow man as yourself. And it's interesting to note that when it says as yourself, it's not just telling us to what degree we have to love other people, but it is actually also telling us the way we come to love other people. What the Torah is alluding to is that we have to realize that other people are really an extension of ourselves. Love your fellow man as yourself. If you love yourself, you are to love your fellow man with the understanding that we are actually all part of the same family. All of humanity come from the same place. We're all part of the same family. We're all children of the same God. And it is that perspective, the understanding that we're all part of one whole, that allows us to see past the superficial differences that separate us and to focus on what is beyond that, that unites us, that all mankind are all one part of one family. And it is this perspective that the Torah wants us to have in order to love our fellow man as ourselves. And God willing, these ideas should help each of us and help the world as a whole find peace and unity. Shabbat Shalom, and thank you for joining.